Hey everyone, I'm in Downey, California, about 15 miles south of Los Angeles, and behind me is a vacant building in threat of being demolished. Now, it may not look like much, but behind this gate is a whole lot of history that's in danger of being lost forever. But we are not gonna let that happen. My name's Matt from the Taco Bell Newsroom team. Join me as we save the world's first Taco Bell. In 1962, Glenn Bell built the first Taco Bell in the booming town of Downey, California, a place that would soon be known as Fast Food USA. Numero Uno was small, about the size of a two-car garage, and just enough space for a walk-up window and a few outdoor seats. But that's all Glenn Bell needed to introduce America to the taco. In the mid-80s, Taco Bell went through a growing period. Not just the company, but the restaurants were getting bigger. Smaller locations like this one were closed in favor of bigger ones with drive-thrus and indoor seating. Since it closed in 1986, several other taco shops have called this place home, up until it was vacated for good just a few months ago. With it now empty, the land is set for redevelopment and anything on the property will be demolished. So what do? When you can't stay somewhere? You pack up and you hit the road. We'll move the entire building, driving through the streets of Southern California, ending up at our Taco Bell headquarters in Irvine, where we'll keep it for safe storage until we find a permanent use for old Numero Uno here. To learn more about the history of our first restaurant and all the details of the move and how you can get involved, check out our feed article on ta.co. That does it for us here in Downey, California. Until next time.